so style, again, kind of the older style of my music from Trinidad. Next, you're going to hear a soca style, an original tune that I wrote years and years ago. This tune, actually, the band, the very first year, played this tune, and I believe Tom might have played drum set on this, like, circa 2011, which seems like an eternity ago, probably, but really not that long ago. So the next tune, All Day, I wrote years and years ago as a tune for the very first band to play on their very first concert. We actually had the University of Akron Steel Band play with us on this tune. They learned it really quickly, a couple of rehearsals, and came down and played with us in a big mass steel band setting on our very first concert, spring of 2011. So this is a real, real treat for us to play this one again. The reason I call it All Day is because I'm sitting there writing it, and it's kind of fun, and I like the way it sounds, and I thought to myself, I could listen to this all day. What do I want to call it? Let's call it All Day. I do have to ask a question. Have you guys seen our guest? Is Bob Schaefer in the house? Okay, well then we're very concerned here. We were to have the Steel Man's number one biggest fan join them on this tune. One of our security guards, Bob Schaefer, who's the world's most positive human. I think he wins that award. What's going on? You guys probably think, well, Mr. Carpenter, he's always cracking jokes and stealing countries, he's probably got something up his sleeve. I actually don't right now, I don't know where he is. So no joke right there. So we'll have to give him our time on Monday. I guess we'll give our time on Monday. So I guess instead of Bob, how about Mrs. Michelle Monaco?